So the initial question is, what's wrong? So in your case, what's wrong in you? And then the second question is, how does that generalize out? So an in-depth study in small numbers of people could give clues, but then you need these large numbers to generalize. So you have to kind of hit the problem from all different angles.